John, I should have called you, but...
Yeah, if not me, then someone. This hospital is full of doctors, Wilson. Because you tried to remove the wire by yourself forcefully, you perforated the posterior wall of the subclavian vein, causing her to bleed. Oh, and now I have to perform an emergency venous repair, and her colectomy has to be postponed.
I was trying to handle everything.
And you made it worse.